In this video, I'm going to be showing you how you can delete themes on your Samsung Galaxy phone. So if you have gone and installed a theme from the theme shop and you want to get rid of a specific theme or a whole bunch of themes, the process is pretty straightforward. So all you need to do once you're on your homepage is long press on any blank area on your homepage. So for me, above the Google search bar is a blank space. So I can hold down there with my finger and then you're going to see this. Then you want to tap where it says themes at the bottom, and then that will load up the Galaxy themes. Then at the top left hand corner are three horizontal lines. You want to tap on that and then tap on where it says my stuff right at the top. Then you can see the first selection there is themes. At the top you have different options, themes, wallpapers, icons, and etc. If I go to the themes tab, you can see I have two themes, the default and the Water Sky UX. If, for example, I want to get rid of the Water Sky UX theme, all I need to do is tap that trash can icon at the top right hand corner. That's going to give circles at the top left hand corner of the specific theme. So tap on the theme that you want to get rid of, and then at the bottom it says delete. Tap on delete and it says deleting, and then it will disappear. So that is how you delete themes on your Samsung Galaxy phone. If this video helped you out, don't forget to like this video and subscribe down below. And I'll see you in the next video. Take care.